Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello, respected faculty and my friends. We are second year computer engineering student from Zeal College of Engineering and Research, Pune, Maharashtra. Under the project-based learning program, our team, I, Saili Gaikwad, Shubham Gadge, Vinay Ghate, and Sudarshan Dongre completed the project on the working logging system using Python under the guidance of Professor Azhar Inamdar sir. Our project object is to manage the details of registration, login, username and password of programmer. The purpose of the project is to build an application program to reduce the manual work for managing the username, registration, login, etc. It tracks all the details about the login password of programmer. So, this is our Python program for the working login system using Python. So, I just run the code. Now, I am getting the window for login and register. So, I am clicking on the register and do my registration with the username and password of my choice. Then I close the window and go for the login. So for the test, here I am putting wrong username. So I am getting an error as username is not found. Now I am using my correct username and password which I was made previously using registration. So here and now I am getting the message as login successfully. So I hope you may like this video.